Before I go and leave you all, I'd just like to give Gavin and Karen one bit of advice from me for a long and happy marriage. Is make sure you laugh every day. Because honestly, Gav, I laugh at my wife every day. It doesn't even matter.